and this is Smyrna Tower 529, holding short of 7 on taxiway Bravo, ready for takeoff.
Cessna 549 is Smyrna Tower, runway 7, clear for takeoff.
Yeah, clear for takeoff, runway 7, Epcot 529.
Approach Pick 542 is about 3.5 miles to the south of Massey Airport, 2500 request.
Epic 542, it's on approach, your Mass Touch airspace to request.
Pick 542, we'd like to do the RMS 25 into Smyrna, with Bravo on the Smyrna.
Epic 542, roger. Reset transponder, squawk 0173, maintain VFR, stay altitude.
0173, and we are 2500, we'll maintain VFR.
Remember, if he gives you a heading, turn left heading 270, but does not say anything about the localizer or joining the localizer, yeah, you stay on the heading, right? But if he tells you to get turn to a heading and join the localizer, that means once the localizer is alive, you abandon that heading, going towards going to join.
I mean, it's not always the same. The routine might seem the same, but the flights themselves are different. You know, the winds are going to be doing something different. You're going to have traffic that's in the pattern. You know, sometimes it'll be a busy day, it might be a quiet day. It's always different. The routine can get mundane, just kind of round and round and round, but it's okay. I still get the same thrill. I'm still happy being here, doing this.
How does it compare to that childhood dream you had?
That's what it's all about. 100%. This is it. I get to wake up every day and I get to fly an airplane. I really can't ask for more than that.
Cessna Tower, Skyhawk 415 Romeo Juliet, inbound RNAV 16, 225 right.
415 Romeo Juliet, Daytona Tower, report to circle.
Report to circle, 415 Romeo Juliet.
Daytona Tower, Phoenix Airport 10, developing flight for the 25 right, ready for departure.
Phoenix Air 14, Daytona Tower, ready.
Daytona Tower, Little 412, holding short, November 8, 25 right, ready for departure.
Little 412, Daytona Tower, ready.